I've been staring at your face like, how I get so lucky, child? Bandage your waistline, how I get so lucky? Call me on your break time, how I get so lucky? Hit me on the FaceTime, tell me that you love me. Hit me on the FaceTime, we can lovey-dovey. No comparing to your face, my, how I get so lucky? Even got the K9, how I get so lucky? Staring at your waistline, how I get so lucky? Staring at your face like, how I get so lucky?
What's good, Jeremiah Gang? We back with another video. You feel me? Alright, so today we about to do the
Would You Rather
challenge, you feel me? Gold Juice Edition, you feel me? Because I'm about to use they had made a video, so I'm about to use they Would You Rathers on Wishbone, and Gigi gonna do.
She got some other ones. On BuzzFeed.
Alright, but you wanna start going?
Alright. The first question is, would you rather not shower for a whole week or wear the same clothes, including underwear, for a whole week?
I'd rather wear the same clothes, because if I'm showering the whole week, my body will be clean, so my underwear and clothes not going to get dirty, you feel me? So, if I'm just, you know what I'm saying? Yo, me whispering stuff behind my back. Go. I'll give you a cocotazo, you feel me? Alright, for me. Would you rather be able to teleport or read minds?
Read minds.
Why you want to read? Who mind you want to read? You want to read my mind?
To see if they think I'm cute. It's a joke, relax. Hey.
Raimondo, right.
Would you rather lose your sense of smell, lose your hearing, lose your sense of taste, lose your sight, or lose your sense of touch?
My sense of hearing, from, because I don't need to hear. I don't need these big ears. For me, I could touch, I could see everything else. I don't need to hear. I'm sure I got stuff in here. Thank you. You're so beautiful.
Gracias.
Gracias. Now, don't start. Yo, next question.
It's you.
No, it's not. Oh, shit.
Ma.
And like I was saying, the next one was, would you rather talk on the phone or FaceTime?
FaceTime.
Who you want FaceTime?
You, my mother, my brothers, everybody.
Everybody's be here. So who you FaceTime?
What if I'm at work?
You don't be in phone. You're not about to FaceTime at work. You gonna be able to text.
Yeah, I'd be like, can you come pick me up?
All right.
Thank you.
You don't do CC line.
All right. Would you rather have an awful kid who has a very normal name or have a perfectly adorable kid with a terrible, embarrassing name?
I'm gonna have an adorable kid, you feel me? Because I'm gonna just get his name changed.
That's money, baby boy.
Listen, he gonna Dinero. Be cute. It could be Dinero.
It's a process. It's not just changing like that.
Yeah, it could be a process, but we're gonna change his name. So, we ain't gotta worry about that all that, you know what I'm saying?
Go.
Oh, my fault, big homie. Hi. Mm-hmm. Would you rather true love or $20 million? Mm. Oh, you sexy. She took the
money. She took doesn't long. Buy happiness or love or family.
That's facts.
Or whatever.
You right. You feel me?
Would you rather never be able to speak again or never be able to stop talking?
I don't know where she getting these questions from, because mine's got yo.
I told you, BuzzFeed.
BuzzFeed.
Beautiful. Would you rather never be able to speak again or never be able to stop talking?
Never be able to stop talking. V-Nizzle, you feel me? Shout out to V-Nizzle, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna never stop talking. But,
he's gonna be in my ear.
Would you rather Cardi B or Nicki Minaj?
Cardi B.
But Nicki Minaj been out longer from you.
Oh, it doesn't matter. No loyal supporters,
yo. Nicki. Nicki.
Okay, we both have different tastes on music and stuff.
You right.
Before Cardi's I was never out, you never bumping
Nicki? You was bumping Nicki before Cardi came out.
No.
So you ain't never listened to no Nicki Minaj songs?
I know. Oh, probably like Super Bass. And that's because I did a dance to it. But
you even did a dance to it, so you ain't gonna pick
it. It was because I was on a dance team.
Talking about some bloody shoes.
I like Cardi B. I listen to mostly all her songs. I'm not a big fan of Nicki.
Alright.
Would you rather be funny but kind of dumb or be super smart but without a sense of humor?
I'd rather be super smart because I got the brains. I'm going to have my little glasses on, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, making that yicking, you know what I'm saying? So I'd rather have them brains, you feel me? I don't care what y'all think. I'd rather have the brains to get that moolah. Be the nerd, you feel me?
Nerds get paid. You, buddy.
You feel me? You got to be a nerd, too.
You.
Would you rather never watch Netflix again or YouTube again?
I watch both.
But we do YouTube.
So
you get to never watch yourself again.
So Netflix. We got Hulu.
That's not Hulu. You right.
I know. So Hulu Netflix got everything.
Netflix and Hulu.
It got my Grey's Anatomy. I don't care.
Dang. What about all the hood movies, gangster movies? Nah. They ain't got all that on Hulu. Nah. You need to upgrade. Hulu, upgrade.
Would you rather swim 300 meters through poop or dead bodies?
I ain't gonna lie, I'd rather swim through poop. I'm not swimming through no dead body. Poop, I can just wash off for me. It's gonna be disgusting for me, but you rather swim through dead bodies with blood and all that stuff. You got mad diseases and I'm shundate on that. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's my goal. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
All right. Would you rather Alfredo or traditional spaghetti?
My mom makes the both. Mom makes the best of chicken Alfredo and the spaghetti.
Who are you gonna pick?
I like both. I think both. No, my mom makes more spaghetti. So, yeah, spaghetti.
Oh, God.
Me? Would you rather Gianni or basketball?
And we'll be right back with another video. Everybody get your roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long.